WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Turn heads with the most stylish crossover on the road, the 2013 Chevy Equinox. Beyond the style, Equinox gives you 5-passenger seating and 32 MPG highway. Drive one now with a $199 per month lease. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
And here we are to a holiday week, maybe a shortened work week for some. On Monday, 70 degrees, breezy and cool once again with a northeast wind at about 10 to 25 miles per hour. So right along the lakeshore, including us here in Milwaukee, around 70. Waukesha points west, 73 to 75 will be the call for once again. Now, Tuesday, pretty much the same thing. Comfortable humidities, temperatures maybe gaining another degree or two, so around 72 in Milwaukee, mid to upper 70s inland. On Wednesday, there's going to be a little cool front that passes through late on Tuesday, so I think a reinforcing shot of some cooler air for Wednesday with an easterly wind, maybe a few more clouds around 70 degrees. However, we're going to keep it dry now until the holiday itself on 4th of July, just a small chance of a shower or thunderstorm. Still seasonally cool, 72 degrees. How about a warm-up? We've got one for you coming into the picture next weekend. By Friday, upper 70s. Again, a chance for a shower or storm right now, mainly dry next weekend, but the humidity jumps along with the temperatures.